Three chords, you might as well take it out.
You might as well.
That's right. Should we do something?
Don't tempt me.
Should we do something of a syncopated orientation?
We can do syncopated.
Yeah. I don't even know what that means. It sounds good though.
Sounds good.
Funkification.
Funkification?
Yes.
Funk.
For the kids.
For the kids. I'm just gonna repeat everything you say because it's cooler than something I can.
What?
Pick, set, key. The DME.
Thank you.
fun. Yeah,
that is good, clean fun.
Pleasure as always.
It's a pleasure to be beat by the best.
Oh, fuck.
Wow.
There's always, there's always my exposed butt cheeks.
That's the secret.
The secret.
Because you're an, because nothing is being held back. Flatulence has equal room to roam.
Woo!
That was fun.
That was a lot of fun.
I don't think anyone
wants
to
play.
Oh, it's fun.
Man.
That was fun.
Great,
man.
Gregory Cochran.
I laughed my ass off.
That's what it's all about, man.
I'm good.
Gregory Cochran.
Pleasure as always.
So, I'd like to invite the two of you to join my new band, The Wandering Pillsbury's.
Yeah! The Orange Bandits are my particular favorites.
What is this, like, to visit every diner in the country?
No. What you do?
A diner?
What,
diner
what we do is we eat. And then we eat more.
And then we play
Waffle House tour.
Yeah.
I'm all about it.
I'm all about it. Well, we need a B3 guy, Mason Drum, three of us.
And a couple of chefs.
I can sing. We could be the Wandering Pillsbury.
The Wandering Pillsbury's. The Wandering Pillsbury. We need, and we got to come up with the names like the Woolberries.
You don't
right?
have to wear that
like,
outfit.
Like you can be, you can be Secrete Pillsbury.